Chocolate.
What's up, guys? So, figure it's a gloomy, rainy, crappy day out, so what better place to go than the candy store? I'm gonna take you guys to my local candy store here in my town, and I'm gonna show you what it's all about, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. Before we do that, if you guys don't mind hitting that like button, hitting that notification bell to get notified of all my paralyzed shenanigans and all my videos, so let's go. See you there. So they were established in 1922. This is, I guess, the factory. And they used to have a place up in the other side of town where it was just mainly kind of like a house store they used to sell out of. And then when they built the highway, they said business kind of plummeted from there. So they stopped selling over there and just mainly keep this open. They had one on the east side, or in Erie. They closed that down as well. So mainly this is just their main store open now. Located in North Springfield, up in northwest Pennsylvania. You guys are more than welcome to check it out. Getting ready for Valentine's Day. Deviled eggs. Those are kind of cool. They have all kinds of stuff here. Thank you.
Gordo's Valentine's gift.
Hey kids, you want a cigarette?
Could order up a pizza for Valentine's Day.
Try some insects.
Oh gosh.
Crickets, scorpions, worms.
I don't know about that. I
think I remember candy cigarettes.
Over here. Oh yeah, down here.
I don't even remember those. They're very big on their Lake Erie heritage and the fishing and the boating up top. You guys can see. We love our lake.
Toilet? Sour flush?
Nice. For Bryson for going on the potty.
Taffy?
Little Ouija board. A Ouija. Those are awesome.
Dinosaur eggs?
One of the things I came for is Bean Boozled. I'm gonna have to grab one of those.
How about a jawbreaker?
Yeah. They have ring pops. This is one of my favorite things growing up around Halloween time. We used to get these all the time. I freaking love them. They're awesome. You guys remember these? The bottles filled with the juice, the little wax, and then the wax mustaches or the wax lips. So good. If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. I appreciate you guys watching. Thanks, guys.